know, my whole kind of question coming into this is how would Apple position it? You know, I knew they wouldn't use a metaverse term, or they're not going to talk about VR. They used AR, but more importantly, they put it in the context of a spatial computer. And I think that's an important way to think about the software development and the opportunity, you know, because for ever since software's been developed, you were always limited by screen size. And to now think that you can create software that goes beyond a bezel or a border is a really interesting idea. But at this price point, with a technology that's still, you know, developing, I still think this category is a couple years off, but it's important that they get this in the hands of developers, because again, for this platform to be successful, Apple needs their developers. So, which is why it makes sense to do it at this point and really present the vision of what this platform could be.
Apple has a habit of recreating, re-energizing markets that have either kind of stalled or they never quite got their head start. And I think that they will be able to do this for mixed reality. I think what is interesting in their take is there's the ability to be fully immersed in an experience and yet not being cut off from the world around you. And I think this is important because it allows you to then take a device like Vision Pro to other environments, but not just your own.